So, today we're in the kitchen and I'm gonna try photographing random food items that I can find in my fridge to see what they look like under a macro lens. And the lens in question is this little rig that I have made another video on. Go check that out. It's roughly 2.3 times magnification. It's based on a reversed 40mm Canon lens. And I also have my trusty Godox TT685S flashes, two of them. They are really great and powerful and wireless, and I love them. And let's see what kind of food items make interesting macro photos.